bird watching or whatever you may want to do. So if it's sunny outside or even if it's a slight rain, you can go to Cernica and do whatever you like. You just develop your spiritual side and relax, read a book or even write a poem or, I don't know, think about life and about what it's really important to you.